Hi everybody, hola, hello Don.
What week is it? What week is it?
Today is the sixth week.
So the first
week. Is the sixth?
Week two.
So week two.
Oh. So it's Tuesday week two, and then of course the proper is for today. It's la semana dos, martes, y we're going to start in English.
In English.
Say, vamos a empezar en inglés. We'll start in English and then switch to Spanish.
Why are you in church? Why is he talking?
Because he's getting ready.
Oh, okay.
And I'm already ready.
Oh.
No.
I'm always in the middle. Never mind. Fine.
Bueno, bienvenido, pero.
You go with your skill.
Oh God, come to our
assistance. Oh Lord, make haste to help us.
Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Alleluia.
Seek the things of heaven, not those that are on the earth. Alleluia. Hear this, all you peoples. Give heed, all who dwell in the world, men both low and high, rich and poor alike.
My lips will speak words of wisdom. My heart is full of insight. I will turn my mind to a parable. With my heart I will solve my problem.
Why should I fear in evil days the malice of the foes who surround me, men who trust in their wealth and boast of the vastness of their riches?
For no man can buy his own ransom or pay a price to God for his life. The ransom of his soul is beyond him. He cannot buy life without end, nor avoid coming to the grave.
He knows that wise men and fools must both perish and leave their wealth to others. Their graves are their homes forever, their dwelling place from age to age, though their names spread wide through the land.
In his riches man lacks wisdom. He is like the beasts that are destroyed.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Seek the things of heaven, not those that are on the earth. Alleluia.
The Lord has rescued my life from the power of hell. Alleluia. This is the lot of those who trust in themselves, who have others at their beck and call. Like sheep, they are driven to the grave, where death shall be their shepherd, and the just shall become their rulers.
With the morning, their outward shell vanishes, and the grave becomes their home. But God will ransom me from death, and take my soul to himself.
Then do not fear when a man grows rich, when the glory of his house increases. He takes nothing with him when he dies. His glory does not follow him below.
Though he flattered himself while he lived, men will praise me for all my success. Yet he will go to join his fathers, who will never see the light anymore.
In his riches, man lacks wisdom. He is like the beasts that are destroyed.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
The Lord has rescued my life from the power of hell. Alleluia.
The Lord has rescued my life from the power of hell. Alleluia.
Hell. Alleluia. That's good.
O Lord our God, you are worthy to receive glory and honor and power.
For you have created all things. By your will they came to be and were made.
Worthy are you, O Lord, to receive the scroll and break open its seals.
For you were slain with your blood and purchased for God. Men of every race and tongue, of every people and nation.
You made of them a kingdom and priests to serve our God, and they shall reign on the earth.
Worthy is the Lamb that was slain, to receive power and riches, wisdom and strength, honor and glory and praise.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. The Lord has rescued my life from the power of hell. Alleluia.
acercándonos al Señor, la piedra viva, desechada por los hombres, pero escogida y preciosa ante Dios, también ustedes, como piedras vivas, entrarán en la construcción del templo del Espíritu, formando un sacerdocio sagrado, para ofrecer sacrificios espirituales que Dios acepta por Jesucristo. Los discípulos se llenaron de alegría, aleluya, aleluya.
Los discípulos se llenaron de alegría, aleluya, aleluya.
Al ver al Señor.
Aleluya, aleluya.
Gloria al Padre y al Hijo y al Espíritu Santo.
Los discípulos se llenaron de alegría, aleluya, aleluya.
Lo que os digo es la verdad. Os conviene que yo me vaya, porque si no me voy, no vendrá a vosotros el defensor. Aleluya. Proclama mi alma la grandeza del Señor.
Se alegra mi espíritu en Dios mi Salvador, porque ha mirado la humillación de su esclava. Desde ahora me felicitarán todas las generaciones, porque el poderoso ha hecho obras grandes por mí. Su nombre es santo, y su misericordia llega a sus fieles de generación en generación. Él hace proezas con su brazo, dispersa los soberbios de corazón, derriba del trono a los poderosos y enaltece a los humildes, a los hambrientos los colma de bienes y a los ricos los despide vacíos. Auxilia a Israel su siervo, acordándose de su misericordia, como lo había prometido a nuestros padres, en favor de Abraham y su descendencia por siempre. Gloria al Padre, y al Hijo, y al Espíritu Santo, como era en el principio, ahora y siempre, por los siglos de los siglos. Amén. Lo que les digo es la verdad, les conviene que yo me vaya, porque si no me voy, no tendrán ustedes el defensor. Aleluya.
Invoquemos a Cristo, que con su resurrección ha reanimado la esperanza de su pueblo, y digámosle:
Señor Jesús, tú que siempre vives para interceder por nosotros, escúchanos.
Señor Jesús, de cuyo costado salió sangre y agua,
haz de la Iglesia tu esposa inmaculada.
Pastor supremo de la Iglesia, que después de tu resurrección encomendaste a Pedro, que te profesó su amor, el cuidado de sus hijos,
concede a nuestro Papa Francisco el amor ardiente y cielo apostólico.
Tú que concediste a los discípulos que pescaban en el mar una pesca abundante,
envía operarios que continúen su trabajo apostólico.
Tú que preparaste a la orilla del mar pan y pescado para tus discípulos,
no permitas que nuestros hermanos mueran de hambre por culpa nuestra.
Señor Jesús, nuevo Adán, que nos das la vida, transforma a nuestros discípulos a imagen tuya,
para que compartan contigo la alegría de tu reino.
And our prayer for vocations. Oh God, you have called us to be a people of prayer after the example of Francis and Claire.
May our prayers for an increase in vocations give others the courage to say yes to your call.
We remember those who have lived their life and gone on before us. We remember those who have died, especially during this time of the pandemic, those who have died from COVID-19. We remember our families and friends who have passed away. And we remember the friars who have lived this life and gone on before us, especially today being the 19th. Damien Delink, who died on this day in 1960. Oh, sorry, it's not a show. Rock Lauer, 1941. Joseph Weider, 1983. Joseph Fiscus, 1987. Leonard Kelly, 2002. Y Robert Gavin, 2005. Que descansen en paz.
Amén.
Padre nuestro,
que estás en el cielo, santificado sea tu nombre. Venga a nosotros tu reino. Hágase tu voluntad en la tierra como en el cielo. Danos hoy nuestro pan de cada día. Perdona nuestras ofensas, como también nosotros perdonamos a los que nos ofenden. Y no nos dejes caer en la tentación y líbranos del mal. Amén.
Que tu pueblo, Señor, exulte siempre al verse renovado y rejuvenecido en el Espíritu, y que la alegría de haber recobrado la adopción filial afiance su esperanza de resucitar gloriosamente. Por nuestro Señor Jesucristo.
Amén. Amén.
El Señor esté con ustedes.
Y con tu Espíritu.
La bendición de Dios Padre y Espíritu Santo descienda sobre ustedes y permanezca para siempre.
Amén. Amén.
Podemos ir en paz.
Demos gracias a Dios.
Te adoramos.
Santísimo Señor Jesucristo, aquí en todas las iglesias que hay en todo el mundo, y te bendecimos, pues, por tu Santa Cruz, redimiste al mundo.
Esta noche a las 7, curso bíblico conmigo. La tema es la vida y las enseñanzas de San Ignacio de Antioquía. Es un gran santo, muchas personas no saben mucho sobre él, pero un santo muy importante, San Ignacio de Antioquía. Entonces, esta noche a las 7 sobre Facebook Live.
Muy bien.
Nos vemos.
Bien. Bye. Bye.
Reflexión mañana. No se olviden. See you later, whole thing in Galilee.